Hey guys, Tiny Beats here, and welcome back to a brand new video. And in today's video, as you guys can tell, it's a Sword and Shield Elite Trainer Box plus Zacian. And looking at it, it's a gold box. It looks fucking amazing. Well, I'm gonna let you guys see. Let's take the wrapper off, and then let you go. Oh shit. Sugar. Let's just put that in there. Alright, one sec. There we go. Alright, let's open this up. There we go. Let's open this. Come on. There we go. These cost me a fortune, but it's worth it because I don't know if I'll ever get the chance to get them again. And by the way, guys, I am broke now. I have no money until like September. I've spent all my money just to get these couple of videos for you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy it. There will be, coming out soon. Some more of the new trainer box that's coming out I was able to pick up. Two of them, like one of each, and that was it. I'm done. I have no more money. Here we go. It says Zacian. There you go. Hopefully you guys can see what that says. There you go. I'll let you read that. You pause the video if you need to. Here's what's in it. As we're gonna go into what's in it anyway. And there's the bottom. Right, let's open this up, shall we? Right, there's the sleeve taken off. I do have Zamazenta as well, Here's your quick guide booklet, sort of thing. It's pretty sweet, with the gold accents to it all. And the gold, like, names of them. That's pretty cool. It's just your normal guide. I love the gold logo on the back. And this is the main beauty. I'll show you the back. Ooh, it's like it's really nice texture. But here is the box. Let me just turn off the light. No, that's on. There we go. Here is the box. Actually, it's really fucking nice looking at it in person. And let's just turn it around so you can see the other side. Oh, wow. That is amazing. Right, let's open this up, shall we? Right, let's take the lid off. Let's take the... Okay, I think I might have just come out of its packet, that's all. Let's take the guide bit out, I don't need that. I will do, because I'll put it all back in here. I'm going to be honest, guys. Okay, it just broke. Okay, that's okay. I have one sealed. You get your gold... Zacian coin. It's actually like it's heavy. Like, it's not plastic. Oh shit, I dropped that. Sorry, I'm trying to get it the right way up for you guys. There we go. Then you got the back. Yeah, look, the side, it just broke out the side, that was all. It's fine, I've got another packet. I actually bought them separate because I didn't think I was going to be getting this. You get your normal start guide for new beginners. You get your booster packs, we'll go into them in a minute. Ooh, you get your... These are heavy. You get your damage counters and poison, like your fire and poison counters, they're nice, they're heavy. And then you get your dice, and I'll tell you what, listen to this. Like, there's some dice. They're what you call some heavy, nice dice. But, like this, like a goldy silver with black. It's basically, it's the same colours as that. It's really nice. You get your code that I'll be keeping, because I want that one. You get your beautiful, like, actually really nice deck provider, deck dividers. Like, I'm guessing they fit in. Yep, they fit in there fine. They're really cool. The main thing I wanted out of all this, believe it or not, was this. Zacian V gold card. Fucking sick. I'm definitely going to get that graded. And then you got some Zacian sleeves. Gold sleeves. Alright, I'm going to stick all this back in the box for now. Yep, the player guide. I'll keep that out. Alright, and I'm just going to put the lid on, move this out of the way, guys, and we will get into the actual part of the video you guys are probably waiting for. And that is, what boosters did we get? Because I know these aren't all the same. So we got 3 Vivid Voltage. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 Darkness Ablaze. 3 Rebel Clash. And 1 Sword and Shield. Base set. Sword and Shield. So, to start with, I'm going to do the Sword and Shield. Because why not? Let's see what we get. Good luck. You're my good luck charm. Let's see what we get. Well, that was a bad opening. Wait, one sec. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Right. Let's start this, shall we? Sazzle. Nice one. Tell you what, I can zoom in. There we go. Sazzle. Metal Saucer. Rotom Bike. Cottony. School Bunny. Silicora. Yampa. Grokey. Orbital Reverse Holo and a Mushna non holographic. Right, I'm gonna put that there. I know which set it's from because of the logo. I can look it up if I need help. Yep, that can go there. Let's do, what have we got more of? Darkness Ablaze, wasn't it? Yeah, let's do a load of Darkness Ablaze. Oh, sugar. I'm spilling everything over there. I ain't got a lot of room in my bedroom. After this video, guys, I'm going to have to just do some stuff quick. There we go, I'm back. I need to get my room tidied because I've got plumber and shit coming around today. Weirdo. Like I say, I keep all the code cards, guys, just because I use them. Fight. We've got Simonia. Vibra? Vibra? I'm not sure. Cape of Toughness. Shelmet. Scuvot. I'm not sure. I'm very bad at names. We've got a Diglett. I'm just going to skip through them. Pansage. We've got a reverse holo Purloin and a non-holographic Flygon. It's a nice card, actually. Oh, Darkness of the Blaze is the one with the Charizard in, isn't it? One, two, three, four, to the front. See what we get. Pokemon Breeding Nurturing, nice one. Pupilitar, Golett, Hippopotas, I'm not sure. Nice. Oh shit, there we go. Sorry. Spinacker. We got another one of them. We've got a reverse holo Golurk and a non holo Dixby. God damn it, we're doing bad. I'm going to save these two for last. I forgot that I had my screen all the way zoomed in. So I really hope you guys have been able to see all this. Here we go, guys. We got a water, a two apex. We got a Parasect. We got a hiding energy. We got a Bunnelby. We got a Metalon. We got a Snubbull. We got a Bonasuit. We got a Nickit. We got a Darkrai. Darkrai's in this set. Oh, yes. And a non-holographic Greedent. Darkrai, love Darkrai. He's one of the first episodes of Pokemon I think I've watched. Yeah, 1 minute. Here we go, guys, I'm back. Let's do this one. We've got a Feebas.
No, look out.
One, two, three, four, to the front. There we go. Let's start off, shall we? Starvinar. A Lunatone. A Feebas. A Golett. Lavinitar? Paris, Bugs Bunny, Kufant reverse holo, and a holographic Copper Jar. That's a nice one. Right. Let's just put this back. Sorry, I like to put the cards back in the packs they came out of, just because it saves them getting damaged. And then I'll sleeve them all up once I finish the video. Unless it's like a really rare card, and I'll sleeve it on video sort of thing. And then let's get our last Darkness Ablaze. Let's see if we get anything good. Doubt it, but you never know. One, two, three, four, to the front. Alright, we have Leaf Energy. We've got a Kovsk. I'm not sure. We've got a Denny. I'm very bad at names. We've got I'm just going to go through them. We've got a Phoebus. I'll tell you the names I do know. Sinisty. Kufant. Wishy-washy. Wishy-washy-woo. We've got a Reverse Holo. Swanna-na-na-na. And, ooh, what we got? We got a Center Scorch V. Nice. That's going to go into a sleeve, if I know where I put it. There they are. I'm just going to stick them in one of these sleeves and then... But these are like the semi-rigid type of sleeves. They're really thick sleeves. These are like sleeves for Cindy not to go get graded, like proper sleeves. There we go. A Center Scorch V. Centering's alright. There's a bit of whitening, I'd say, at the top, but you never know, my rebuff. The back, the left to right, up and down. The up and down's about right, but left and right is off. Nice. Nice pull on the last, ones are these? Darkness Ablaze. Right, now let's do, we've got three Vivid. Alright, let's do this. Let's start off with a Rebel Clash. Do you know what, I can zoom out a bit, can't I? To be honest, there we go. Blade them like that on top, but they're not like damaging each other, don't worry. I know what I'm doing. Apart from, I guess I don't know how to open up Pokemon cards no more. Don't ever do that again, Sam. So, what? Right. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. See what we get. Unifocus. Yep. Got Truffle Stadium. Lombri. Hulucha. Meditite. I'm not sure. Stunky. Grubbin. Wingull. Natu, how do you do? Arokuda, and a non-holo Galarian Perserka, evolves from the Galarian Meowth. Alright. Oh, like I said, it won't be long. We've got Vivid Voltage next. Let's see what we can get in this. Just give me a sec. Here we go, guys. I'm back. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Fighting. Mytina, Pinkachin, Pinker, Loudred, Sandil, Seedot, Picky Pit, I'm not sure, we got Mudbray, we got Joltik, we got a Reverse Holo, Ferroseed, and a Holo Zerora, is that? That's a beautiful card. That's actually gonna get us that deserves a sleeve. Just so you know, guys, all these cards will eventually get sleeved. So don't worry. I have enough sleeves. Trust me. I've got more somewhere. All right, thanks. We've got Rebel Clash again, guys. One, two, three, four, to the front. Colorless, indeedy. Charger bug, Metapod, Barouch, Scovet, Applin, Timepole, Trubbish, a Reverse Holo, Scoop Up Net. Okay, it's a nice one. Toxtricity V. Oh, that's a nice one. It's a beautiful, nice. That's actually a really nice card. Wait, is this one, oh no, it's almost at the end. It's not a hidden card. I thought it could be. Nas. Toxizer is a tree. Like I said, all these will be sleeved, so don't worry. Right, this pack, and then we've got one more of each, and then this video will basically be done, guys. And then I've got to do the same again with the Zamazenta gold pack. I'm doing them in two separate videos just because they take me a while to make. Two, three, four, to the front. Leaf. Loudred. Widen Stadium, I think. Zebstrilla, I think. Ninkada. Voltorb. Rockruff. Whismur. Another bloody Trubbish. Sableye Reverse Holo. Lucario non holographic. I like my Lucario. That one, I've never had a Lucario, so that's gonna get, even though it's not a non, even though it's just a non. Center on it is perfect, actually. That could be a 10 almost. Sorry, I got it from what's it called? Leon Hart. His YouTube channel. I watch his all the time. There we go. One, two, three, four, to the front. Water. Tranquil. Sonya. Pelepper. I'm not sure. Shinx. Rolly Colway. An Applin. Hatena. A Magikarp. Spiritomb. Reverse holo and a non holo Cramorant. Non holo Cramorant. Well, I'll add all these onto like my web, like not my website, my like my list. I'll add it to my list. I'll add all these to my list in a bit. One,
two, three, four.
Sorry, guys. Lightning. Cramorant.
Nessa.
Nuzleaf. Drillbur. Oshawott. Duskull. Ryloo. Ferroseed. Whismur. Reverse. And a Flareon non-holographic. I'm keeping that Flareon there. It's a nice one. Right, guys. That looks like it's going to be it for this video. This is my favorite, of course, out of all of them. I can't wait to open the other one and have them both just sat next to each other. Oops. Alright, so we have the Flareon with... Alright, so we have... What did we get? There are only two good pulls, if I'm right. Out of all the booster box was these two bad boys. But apart from that, guys, I think that's going to be it. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.